I'm the Associate Regional Director of the Office of Foreign Missions in Houston, Texas. We have a major responsibility of taking care of all diplomats in an eight-state area of the Central United States. We also have a very distinctive role, basically based on Katrina's response, of providing disaster mitigation and disaster response support to foreign missions in the United States, treating our foreign guests with great respect and providing them with the services they need. How did it feel for me to be selected for the Heroes of Diplomacy honor? I'm actually flabbergasted, I'm humbled, and I would like to broadly say that honor, I'm accepting it in the name of many, many people. I'm a Navy officer and I'm a combat soldier. I've been in war and it's not pretty. Nobody wins a war. And that's what's so great about a career in State Department, because the only wars won are the ones never fought. And those many wars never fought is thanks to diplomacy and the U.S. State Department. Teamwork is what it's all about. It's about teamwork and working as a team. It's a team effort, a joint effort. It's one State Department.